I wear about a size 12 and a half shoe. And the golden rule suggests that the width of your trousers or your hem should cover about 2/3. Again, going back to the golden rule, it should cover about 2/3 of the length of your shoe. So if you're like me and you wear a size 12 and a half shoe, you want to ensure that your trouser hem is wide enough to cover about 2/3 of your shoe.